Alright. Time to get the map, the Golden Vow. Golden Vow's good. There's a another seed, that's nice. And I know there's one more around here. That's where Corrin Halfhand is. So much in here, so much in this little area. Golden Vow, though, is, I think, over here. Or it's like, yeah, it's over here somewhere. Yeah, she. Oh, I know what I want to do. Fuck if all that. I want to go get the goddamn bell bearing so I can plus. So let me plus 6 everything? I think it lets me plus 6 everything. No, maybe plus 10. There's an item up there, I think. Maybe another crimson tier thingy. Get my posture fucking doing good. I definitely need to change my fucking. Need that, really. Oh, yeah, Moog. Underground Moog gives you the Erdtree favor. Jumping new, faith new. What does that bring my faith up to? 22. Heals. Health. Sterminar. Can't help to have some health. Oh, I can fucking cheat. Nope, I don't want to do that anymore. This is just an exact replica of the other moat area. sealed tunnel. That fucking thing is like right over here. I don't get why that's helpful to these guys. Nice. Oh, I can't fucking leave this area. Kill these guys. You're not worth it. Oh, I don't like this. Should have been on that side. Oh. Oh. Oh shit, that doesn't count as a death. That's great. That's very nice, actually. Rough and tumble. Worth it. Oh yeah, I forgot there's this fucking guy in here. Oh, well, that's not cool. Jesus Christ, is that enough fucking damage, bud? Is that cool? Is that what you do? This is just a dead end, yeah. No, 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 it's cool, guy, it's cool. Just want you to go over here and beat this shit up for me. Why are you not breaking this? Do you not break this? Oh, you don't. You don't break it. Break something.